dark power fills me.
Thanos and his foster daughter Talia once again faced each other in a merciless battle. Thanos had rounded up the last of his allies to resolve the battle once and for all.
Father, do you really want to go that far? Talia may have lost her way, but in the end, surely we can still talk to her and come to an agreement.
Son, I am impressed with how much you still believe in the good in your stepsister. But the time for talking is over. Talia was able to get me once through my goodness. That won't happen to me a second time. The Gauntlet of Finitude gives us a chance to beat Talia. Rise, men! It is time once again to enter the service of good and incinerate evil once and for all in the purifying fire of the light.
Thanos used the gauntlet's power to revive the heroes once again and call them back from death. They rose from their graves and marched towards the dungeon as Thanos commanded.
Onward! You noble warriors, receive the blessing of the blazing flame and bring doom upon my foster daughter.
As if a few old heroes from the last century would still have anything to say about that. The traps are trained and the creatures polished. Or the other way round. Whatever. Time to die, old man.
The insidious evil's traps performed admirably. It was certainly an excellent idea to increase their number. Thanos was protected by the Gauntlet of Finitude's power, but Talia knew that its power was limited.
Then we have no choice but to wait until Thanos runs out of juice before we can take care of him. But then, at least I have time to choose a beautiful new spear to stick his head on this time.
Your little snots have dug into a spider nest. today.
It is time to eradicate evil once and for all. Forward, and take no prisoners!
Thanos set his troops in motion. Increased attacks on the dungeon were inevitable from now on. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. A combat-heavy patrol walked the graveyards here to keep an eye out for grave robbers.
They're right on the money with Thanos and my dimwit stepbrother, then. But of course, they don't get questioned. I do. It's probably because I'm a dark elf. Damn racists.
And the general of the Absolute Evil's Army of the Dark.
Yeah, well, that too.
Enemies are in the dungeon. The unscrupulous evil had slain a hero in the dungeon, as so many times before, by the way. But now, it was contemplating whether it might be time to build an ice tomb. There, dead heroes could be brought back to join the prowling evil side as wafting ghost heroes.
That would be something. Then we more or less make the heroes fight for us. All right, you little snots. Build an ice tomb, erect a hero's grave, and drag those mutilated hero corpses over here pronto!
Payday.
Visit one of these graveyards.
Thanos and his fanatical followers, along with Tristan, set out to jump through a portal to one of the graveyards. It would be exciting to see what they would do there.
Probably pick themselves out a couple of nice graves and coffins. Come on, creatures. Let's reduce them to mush. Let's pound them into dust. Let's cover them in vinegar because it burns.
Like the perfect spot. Son, this is where we will find more good, strong fighters for our cause.
In a graveyard? Father, I am not sure if this is really the right way for the light.
Naturally, son. Just trust me. I have the Gauntlet of Finitude and the Goddess's support. Bringing a few noble warriors back briefly from the realm of the dead for a good cause is in no way reprehensible.
And so Thanos sent resurrected heroes marching towards the warding evil. Your little snots have dug up a spider. There are enemies in your dungeon.
That all you got, Daddy? Your pathetic heroes can't even come close to beating me.
Few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. You've dug into a spider room. There are enemies in your dungeon. metal snots have dug up a spider.
Vigilant, my comrades. It is time to resurrect new heroes and call them to our side.
An artifact was discovered in the...
Father, I think we should pull back and talk about what's happening here. This is not the way it was supposed to be. We're the good guys.
Of course we're the good guys, son. You must never doubt that. That doesn't mean we always have to turn the other cheek. Good must triumph. We can use the gauntlet to fix everything later, just like we did with the dead heroes here. Onward, defenders of the true good. Take off your musty robes, and then off to battle.
Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. Enemies are in the dungeon. The good being killing evil's armies had discovered a colossal colossus. Ding dong! Talia had defeated a wave of Thanos' heroes. Your gold vein is nearly exhausted. enemies are in the dungeon. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Your little snots have dug into a spider nest.
Vigilance, my friends, for evil never sleeps. My portal will soon be ready. The time has come. I will bring back more heroes from the grave. Hey, son, there seems to be a small snag with the gauntlet. I was trying to resurrect a lot more heroes.
I'm afraid its power is used up, Father. Perhaps it will recharge over time.
Huh! That is heresy! How am I supposed to do the work of the goddess and the purifying flame like this? One of you is an unbeliever. Confess!
In his rage, Thanos struck one of the heroes. An amazingly evil act that earned him, well, evilness. Interestingly enough, this seemed to charge the gauntlet of finitude.
Oh, that's interesting. I would have missed that detail if that narrator hadn't mentioned. Excellent. Here, you brave warriors! Receive the blessings of the goddess and the light!
Now Thanos is going completely nuts again. And just for the record,
I killed the freaking goddess of light!
Arise, dead heroes, arise! Receive the blessing of the purifying flame! And now, bring chaos and destruction upon the creatures of the abyss! Destroy them together with my sinister foster daughter!
It's payday. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
all you've got, Daddy. Your pathetic heroes can't even come close to beating me.
You've dug into a spider room.
Payday.
My portal will soon be ready, my friends. Remain vigilant and let us do good.
Father, what are you doing? You just accidentally knocked this man to the ground.
I'm doing excellently, son. Don't worry. I'm sure he was a heretic. So in fact, all I did was purify a poor lost soul. But I'm fine. Look, I can pull out trees and crush rocks just like this one.
Thanos indeed seemed massively strengthened by the gauntlet of finitude and crushed the rock before him. This had blocked the way to a village, which was now accessible.
Away with you, you grave robbers! Leave our poor departed in peace!
You dare to oppose the Holy Light on its mission? May the Goddess of Light embrace you!
Father! What are you doing? Are you out of your mind? You're killing innocent people here!
Don't worry, son. I have this under control. This pathetic lot can't fight, and at best I pray for your depraved sister. I merely did them a favor. We can make good use of their strength in the fight against evil. After all, I can just resurrect them later. Arise, brave warriors. Fight with me on the side of the light and the sacred flame. Receive the blessing of good. Forward. May the blessed fire destroy our enemies.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. Grandiose evil had vanquished another wave of Thanos' heroes. The merciless Evil's armies rushed into battle with the Colossus to earn some magnificent evilness. Payday. A gold vein has been mined out.
It's time to pay a visit to a graveyard. Make ready!
Father, I think we should pull back and talk about what's happening here. This is not the way it was supposed to be. We're the good guys.
Of course we're the good guys, son. You must never doubt that. But that doesn't mean we always have to turn the other cheek. Good must triumph. We can use the gauntlet to fix everything later, just like we did with the dead heroes here.
The undead evil now had an ice tomb complete with a fancy hero's grave at its disposal. All that was needed now was the corpse of a hero for the process to be set in motion.
Onward, defenders of the true good. Take off your muscly boots and then off to battle.
Your enemies are in the dungeon. Talia had defeated a wave of Thanos' heroes. the creature forever.
My portal will soon be ready, my friends. Remain vigilant and let us do good.
Father, I still don't think this is a good idea.
Enough, son. You don't want to side with Talia, do you? Look, the Gauntlet of Finitude will allow me to summon the heroes of old to join forces with us.
Are you sure that this is the path the goddess would take?
No, because I've slain that goddess. Hello? Don't just ignore me here.
Son, of course. I am the supreme representative of the goddess here. And I am convinced that she would agree with our actions. Rise, you heroes, from your graves, and fight by my side against the evil in the world.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. A gold vein is almost exhausted. Day. Few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon. Lost a creature forever. A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. evil had vanquished another wave of Thanos' heroes. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. Thanos had exhausted the Gauntlet of Finitude's power a second time.
What a piece of junk! I thought those few villagers would have given me more power! Don't worry, son. I'll come up with something. Evil will not triumph over me again. Come, follow me. It's time to pay a visit to a graveyard. Make ready!
Thanos reached another village, whose access, as chance would have it, was also blocked by a rock. With one mighty blow, he destroyed the rock. A new area has been unearthed in the dungeon. An uneasy feeling crept over Tristan as his father once again approached the ignorant and unarmed villagers.
Stop this madness! We can't let more innocent people die just to fight my sister!
Don't worry, son. Once we win, we'll bring them all back! The way you brought me back!
No, father! I can no longer be a part of this!
Then step aside! Get out of here, you traitor! Do not stand in the way of the light and the eternal flame! I will personally take care of this and eradicate evil!
Tristan did not dare to confront his father and ran away. All that was left behind were the unarmed villagers and Thanos with a mad glint in his eye.
Now? Oh, I'm way too young to die. I was gonna take a trip around the world and...
Strengthened, Thanos set out to resurrect new heroes.
Arise, brave warriors. Fight with me on the side of the light and the sacred flame. Receive the blessing of good. Forward. May the blessed fire destroy our enemies.
Oh!
enemies have entered the dungeon. A gold vein has been mined out. Talia had defeated a wave of Thanos' heroes. A new area has been unearthed in the dungeon.
My portal will soon be ready, my friends. Remain vigilant and let us do good. Time to revive more heroes with the Gauntlet of Finitude. Welcome back, you heroes of ages past. Receive the blessing of the sacred fire. Forward! Destroy evil once and for all!
Your enemies are in the dungeon. enemies are in the dungeon. Payday! Creatures are collecting their pay.
Is that all you got, Daddy? Your pathetic heroes can't even come close to beating me.
It's time to pay a visit to a graveyard. Make ready! The time has come. I will bring back more heroes from the grave.
Enemies are in the dungeon.
Onward, defenders of the true good. Take off your musty robes, and then up to battle.
An artifact was no longer properly stored. The Absolute Evil could no longer use its powers. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Talia had defeated a wave of Thanos' heroes. Mayday! Creatures are collecting their pay. You have lost a creature forever.
Remain vigilant, my comrades. It is time to resurrect new heroes and call them to our side. Ah. Defeating Talia will be easy with the Gauntlet of Finitude. I'll just keep resurrecting heroes. Of ages past. Receive the blessing of the sacred fire. Forward! Destroy evil once and for all!
Enemies have entered the dungeon. archers are collecting their pay.
Is that all you got, Daddy? Your pathetic heroes can't even come close to beating me.
Your little snots have completely mined out a gold vein.
Soon be ready, my friends. Remain vigilant and let us do good. Rise, my brave comrades. Even if my son does not understand the meaning of what I am doing, we must not despair. Receive the goddess's blessings!
What? What's this crap? I just killed that goddess in the last game!
And now, descend into the underground and bring death upon the creatures of evil!
days.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Grandiose evil had vanquished another wave of Thanos' heroes. Another graveyard patrol set out on its rounds.
vigilant, my friends, for evil never sleeps. My portal will soon be ready. Let me just quickly resurrect. Arise, you who have fallen! Welcome back, you heroes of ages past. Receive the blessing of the sacred fire! Forward! Destroy evil once and for all!
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Your enemies are in the dungeon. Talia had defeated a wave of Thanos' heroes. Creature has become livid with rage. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon.
Ding dong. A new graveyard patrol was making the rounds. The predatory evil was already making careful notes about where it could be ambushed.
Remain vigilant, my comrades. It is time to resurrect new heroes and call them to our side.
A creature has become living.
Rise, my brave comrades. Even if my son does not understand the meaning of what I am doing, we must not despair. To arms, dead brothers! Receive the goddess's blessings!
What? What's this crap? I just killed that goddess in the last game!
And now, descend into the underground and bring death upon the creatures of evil!
Enemies have entered the dungeon. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. The grandiose evil had vanquished a whole wave of Thanos' heroes. Your little snots have broken the spine. One of your creatures is furious and is on strike. Thank you.
It's payday.
Vigilant, my friends, for evil never sleeps. My portal will soon be ready. Come, brave fighters of good. Rise from your graves and follow me into battle! Blessing of the purifying flame. And now, bring chaos and destruction upon the creatures of the abyss. Destroy them together with my sinister foster daughter.
There are enemies in your dungeon. A new area has been unearthed in the dungeon.
Is that all you got, Daddy? Your pathetic heroes can't even come close to beating me.
Mayday.
One of your creatures is furious and is on strike.
My portal will soon be ready, my friends. Remain vigilant and let us do good. Rise, my brave comrades. Even if my son does not understand the meaning of what I am doing, we must not despair. Onward. Defenders of the true good, take off your musty robes and then off to battle.
Unearthed a new area in the dungeon.
You treacherous snake! How dare you interfere with my plans like this? May the goddess have mercy on you, for I shall have none.
I killed your goddess, and pity is something I had to look up in the dictionary. You worn-out sack of dead meat. You should climb back into the grave you crawled out of. I'll be more than happy to help, too.
Talia, you depraved creature. I cursed the day I welcomed you into my home.
Talia and the graveyard-keeping evil had seriously thwarted Tanos' plans. Yet the Dwarf Queen Brynhild still stood at Tanos' side.
Oi, that's right. And it's about time we got out of here.
go, Thanos. The thing with the Dark Elf brat will have to wait until later.
What? Hold it. You still have a nice date with a spear waiting for you here.
Not today, Talia. I just need a little more of that power, that evilness, to charge the gauntlet. Only then can I destroy you and enable good to triumph.
Damn, paladins with their stupid, stupid portals. All right, creatures, swing those hooves, get the lead out, and get after Thanos at a gallop. Forward!
And so, together with the pursuing evil, Talia set out in pursuit of Thanos. All's well.